पलक वादड़िया फ्रॉम एलजी इंस्टीट्यूट ऑफ इंजीनियरिंग एंड टेक्नोलॉजी इन डिपार्टमेंट ऑफ इलेक्ट्रॉनिक्स एंड कम्युनिकेशन. टुडे वी विल डिस्कस द सब्जेक्ट दैट इज नेटवर्क थ्योरी एंड इन नेटवर्क थ्योरी वी विल डिस्कस द टॉपिक दैट इज द कैस्केड कनेक्शन ऑफ टी पैरामीटर. टी दैट मीन्स इट्स अ ट्रांसमिशन पैरामीटर और इन अदर वर्ड वी कैन से इट्स अ एबीसीडी पैरामीटर. So how we can derive the overall network transmission parameter if two parameter that is connected in a cascade or we can say in a series connection. And the second topic that we will discuss that is the parallel connection of Y parameter. If I connect the two parameter that is in a parallel Y parameter, then how I can find out the overall Y parameter of that parallel connection. So let's start our today's session. See our first topic that is the cascade connection of T parameter or we can say it's a transmission parameter. So for that we have to consider one diagram. See here I just take a two network. One network is N dash, another network is N double dash. And here I have connected this two network that is in a series connection. Now see the overall of input and output voltage. Input is what is a V1, current is I1. And output voltage that is V2 and output current that is I2. And we know that the I2 that is always that is towards the what? It's a network. Now, if I consider about the network N dash, then see the input voltage that is V1 dash, current is I1 dash. Output voltage is V2 dash, current is I2 dash. Similarly for network N double dash, the voltage is V1 double dash, current is I1 double dash, and output is V2 double dash and I2 double dash. Now by looking this network, see we can easily see that the V1 that equal to V1 dash, why? Because this two voltages that is connected in a parallel. Now similarly if you see carefully, then V2 dash and V1 double dash that is also connected in a parallel. So that voltage is also same. Now same for the V2 double dash and V2 because that is also connected in a parallel and we know very well in parallel voltage drop will remain same like this. Now if we talk about the current, then here if you see that the I1 and I1 dash that is flowing in the same branch, so that current is remain same. Now when I talk about the I2 dash and I1 double dash, you just see the current that is I2 dash and I1 double dash that is opposite, right? Here that is flowing in the same branch but the direction is opposite. So what we can consider, I2 dash that equal to minus I1 double dash. Now you just consider the current that is I2 double dash and I2. Now that is also flowing in the same branch and the direction is also same. So we can write that I2 that equal to I2 double dash. Now, see next what we will do. Now here, see this is my overall T parameter equation. That is V1 and I1 that equal to ABCD and then V2 and minus I2. Similar, we can write the equation for the N dash parameter. That is V1 dash and I1 dash. Here also we have A dash, B dash, C dash, D dash and V2 dash and minus I2 dash. Now same that is for the N double dash parameter. That is V1 double dash, then I1 double dash, then A double dash, B double dash, C double dash, D double dash. And then we have a V2 double dash and minus I2 double dash. Now what we will do? See here, this is my equation 1, 2 and 3. Now this is what we have written from the our diagram. Now we know that our equation that is V1 and I1. Now you just look at this value. Here V1 that equal to what? It's a V1 dash and I1 that equal to what? It's a I1 dash. But you know very well V1 dash and I1 dash that equal to what? It's A dash, B dash, C dash, D dash and that is a V2 dash and minus I2 dash. This I have written from the equation number 2. Now, can I substitute the V2 dash and minus I2 dash? Do we have any value? Then answer is yes. V2 dash that equal to what? It's a V1 double dash. And I2 dash that equal to what? It's a I1 double dash. So here, see, we can substitute this value. Now, you know very well V1 double dash and I1 double dash, right? So here, we can see that V1 double dash, that equal to what? It's A double dash, B double dash, C double dash, D double dash, and then V2 double dash and minus I2 double dash. Now, again, you just see the above value. We can replace V2 double dash by the V2 and minus I2 double dash, that with the minus I2. So if I replace this, then I will get this, that is V2 and minus I2. Now you just compare this with our equation number 1. So our equation number 1 says that is ABCD, that equal to A dash B dash, C dash D dash, and A double dash, B double dash, C double dash, and D double dash. So here, see, whenever your transmission parameter that is connected in a series or cascade connection, then you have to find out the individual network transmission parameter. And then simply you have to multiply these two parameters. And yes, when you multiply these two parameters, you have to use the matrix multiplication. Alright. That is ABCD, that equal to A dash B dash, C dash D dash, multiply with the A double dash, B double dash, C double dash, and D double dash. And here every time, see, again I'll just tell you that here we have to consider current I2 is negative because we are just going to consider this transmission parameter in a series connection. So this all about the cascade, or we can say the series connection of T parameter. Now next we will discuss the parallel connection of Y parameter. Alright, and this is our last topic of our chapter, that is two port network. Now for that, here I have considered the two network. One network is N dash, another network is what is the N double dash. Alright, now if I want to make the parallel connection, that means input this V1 that goes to the network N dash as well as network N double dash. So here I'll just apply the input to network N dash. Now same input I have to give to the network N double dash like this. Then and then we can say this is parallelly connected. The same voltage that is applied to the network N dash and same voltage I have applied to network N double dash. Now for the output, see here, I just apply this to the network N dash and same I have applied to the network N double dash. Now my overall voltage, that is V1 and V2, I1 and I2. Now same as the T parameter or ABCD parameter, here also we just specify for network N dash, my voltage is V1 dash and V2 dash and current is I1 dash and I2 dash. For network N double dash, same thing, that is V1 double dash, V2 double dash, and the current is what? It's I1 double dash and I2 double dash. Now by looking this diagram, see, you can see that this is what is a parallel connection. So V1 that is applied to the network N dash and network N double dash. So we can see that the V1 that equal to what is a V1 dash here, and that is equal to V1 double dash. And similarly V2 that equal to V2 dash and that is equal to V2 double dash. And when I'm talk about the I1, then I1 is divided between two branch. So we can see that the current I1, that is what is the I1 dash plus I1 double dash, and current I2, that equal to what is the I2 dash plus I2 double dash. Alright, now see, I know that overall Y parameter equations, that is what is the I1 that equal to Y11 into V1 plus Y12 into V2. And I2 that equal to Y21 into V1 plus Y22 into V2. Now similarly, the equations for the N dash parameter, that will become I1 dash that equal to Y11 dash into V1 dash plus Y12 dash into V2 dash, and I2 dash that will become Y21 dash into V1 dash plus Y22 dash into V2 dash. Now for the network and double dash, see, you have to replace our main equation with the double dash equation. So this equation will become I1 double dash that equal to Y1 double dash into V1 double dash plus Y12 double dash into V2 double dash. and I2 double dash, that will become Y21 into double dash V1 double dash and Y22 double dash into V2 double dash. Now, see, we know that I1 that equal to what is I1 dash plus I1 double dash, and I1 dash value is what? That is, yes, that is Y1 dash into V1 dash plus Y12 dash into V2 dash and I2 double dash value. Now we know that V1 dash, V2 dash and V1 double dash and V2 double dash, that value you can put here, right? So this will become I1 that equal to Y11 into V1, Y12 dash into V2 plus Y11 dash into V1 and Y21 dash into V2. So you just take the common, that is V1 and V2. So my equation is become I1 that equal to Y1 dash, 11 dash plus Y11 double dash into V1 plus Y2, Y12 dash plus Y21 double dash into V2. You just compare this with our all our Y parameter equation. Then we will get Y11 that equal to Y11 dash plus Y11 double dash and Y12 that equal to Y12 dash plus Y21 double dash. Now next, what we will do? Here I2 that equal to what is the I2 dash plus I2 double dash. So here you can put the values, okay? That is values of I2 dash, that is what is the Y21 dash into V1 dash plus Y22 dash into V2 dash plus Y21 double dash, V1 double dash, Y22 double dash and V2 double dash. See, this theory is very simple, just you need to substitute the value, nothing is there. But it is little confusion because of its notation, it's a dash and double dash. If you want to take 1 and 2, network 1 and network 2, that is alright, no problem. Now you just substitute the value, that is what, V1 dash, V1 double dash, V2 dash and V2 double dash, that equal to V1 and V2 respectively. So my equation has become like this. Now what I can do, I can take the common, that is V1 and V2. So my equation will become I2 that equal to Y21 dash plus Y21 double dash plus Y22 dash plus Y22 double dash into V2. Now again I have to compare this equation with my all our Y parameter I2 equation. So this will become Y21 that equal to Y21 dash plus Y21 double dash and Y22 that will become Y22 dash plus Y22 double dash. So my all our Y parameter, that is become Y11 that equal to Y11 dash plus Y1 double dash and Y12 that will become Y12 dash plus Y12 double dash, Y21 that will become Y21 dash plus Y21 double dash and Y22 that will become Y22 dash plus Y22 double dash. So this is the last topic of our this chapter, that is the parallel connection of Y parameter and cascade or series connection of ABCD parameter. So our two-part chapter is over. After that we have a one chapter, that is simple chapter, that is poles and zeros. And already you are just studying the subject, that is control system. So from that chapter only the one short note will ask in a exam, that is discuss about the poles and zeros or how we can find out the stability using poles and zeros. Right, so I hope this session is clear. Thank you.